and as the last president of IBOA, the Finance Union, it is now my honour to welcome you to the first official gathering of the Financial Services Union.
That's the challenge for us. By changing our name and saying we are the Financial Services Union into the future, we have something to offer, and our track record stands there to be highlighted.
I believe that the Financial Services Union will actually make itself available to workers in a way that's never been done before, and I think that's really important.
The best person to recruit somebody to the union is the person they work with. The person who knows the workplace, knows the employer, knows how bad or good it can be, knows the positive impacts of the union.
Challenges, you're not bankers. And that's why the name change is an ingenious step to ensure that your customers, your customer friendly, and all selling is not selling. You're trying to give the proper partnership with customers. And the public most respect bank staff and financial services staff, you didn't fuck up. Your boss did.
Is that a campaign for a new culture in the financial institution? And that culture is a culture where people can come to work, feel valued, are not stressed, have decent jobs, have genuine careers, and can look to the workplace in a positive way.